take for this heavyweight collision. Blood is 18. The behemoth is 36. He weighed in at 265 pounds. The reach is identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer. The behemoth, Blood.
You ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. Black trunks for Blood. White trunks for the behemoth. Oh, he lands the roundhouse for the body.
Oh, vicious body shot. Oh, another body kick. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, man.
Oh, ferocious knees. Big punch.
Solid shot to the body.
Vicious combinations. Gigantic kicks.
Good block. The behemoth with the jab.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight. Caught him with a left.
Under three on the clock, round one.
Good roundhouse.
Nice jab.
Man, good exchange between both these fighters.
Oh, there we go.
Well,
nicely done. Perfectly timed sweep. Very nice sweep, winds up in his guard.
Good work from the bot. Nice, solid left hand.
They're back up.
Cook with the strong leg kick.
Oh, nice kick.
High kick.
Oh, yeah. Oh, good kick. Kick.
This could be it.
That's a heavy body kick. Man, he goes down. And he's back up again.
Oh,
he got it. Looking to finish it.
Oh, he dives.
Oh.
It is all over. Just like that.
Wow.
Wow.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's look at that.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliotta has called a stop to this contest.